This is Scott, one last time in Melbourne, Australia, here at the site of 2011 President's Cup, where the United States have pulled off the victory against the international team. We're here with Dan Sullivan with the Memorial Tournament, Alex Fisher with the Columbus Partnership, and Dan, what an event. I'll tell you, it's amazing to see it firsthand. I know you've been to several of the President's Cup yourself. It's the first one I've experienced, and it's unlike any athletic event I've ever experienced. Can you give the people back home a little glimpse of what they're in store for in 2013?
Yeah, well, number one, we've been working on this for 5 years, and it's finally coming to Columbus and Dublin in 2013, and what they'll get to see is great international competition with all the right things in place. Goodwill, ambassadorship, all showcasing through the game of golf, and the Americans and the international teams had a great time this week playing incredible golf, and at the end of the day shook each other's hands and said well done. And that's what we should expect when it comes to our way in 2013.
Fantastic. And I know, Alex, this is an opportunity to put Central Ohio Region, Columbus, Dublin on the map on an international stage.
It is. What a great week, led by our Aussie crazies behind us. Our American fans have got our work cut out to put on a show as great as this has been. It's been a fabulous week. I don't think you could have asked for better competition, for better variety of weather, and the international exposure for Melbourne. It's not going to be any different than the international exposure for Columbus and for Dublin and Central Ohio and for all of our communities back home. So it's been a great week. We're honored to be a part of it.
Okay. And Dan, I know people can start getting tickets right now.
Yeah, absolutely. They can go to thememorialtournament.com and log right on, learn a little bit about the Memorial for 2012, and also get in line for 13.
Fantastic. So until then, we'll see Muirfield Village in 2013.
I'm going to end this mystery, and how we did this is me as captain, by just saying thank you all, and we'll see you in 2 years in Ohio. Thank you.
What up, friend? Ladies and gentlemen, once again, a collective round of applause for the United States of American Golf Team.
O-H!
I-O!
O-H!
I-O!